हेलो फ्रेंड्स, फाइंड द वैल्यू ऑफ ए इफ 8 टू द पावर ए माइनस 1 इक्वल टू 18। लेट्स हैव अ सॉल्यूशन हियर। एज वी नो ए टू द पावर एम माइनस एन इक्वल टू ए टू द पावर एम ओवर ए टू द पावर एन, देन it will be 8 to the power a over 8 to the power 1 equal to 18, which is same as 8 to the power a over 8 equal to 18 over 1. By cross multiplication, we have 8 to the power a times 1 a to the power a equal to 18 times 8. Take log on both sides. Log a to the power a equal to log 18 times 8. As log m to the power n equal to n log m, we have a log 8 equal to log 18 times 8 divide by log 8 on both sides. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. A equal to log 18 times 8 over log 8. Since log mn equal to log m plus log n, A will be equal to log 18 plus log 8 over log 8, a equal to log 18 over log 8 plus log 8 over log 8. Log 8 and log 8 cancels. A equal to log 18 over log 8 plus 1. As 18 equal to 2 times 9, A will be equal to log 2 times 9 over log 8 plus 1. A equal to log 2 plus log 9 over log 8 plus 1. A equal to log 2 over log 8 plus log 9 over log 8 plus 1. As 8 equal to 2 cube and 9 equal to 3 square, A will be log 2 over log 2 cube plus log 3 square over log 2 cube plus 1. A equal to log 2 over 3 log 2 plus 2 log 3 over 3 log 2 plus 1. Log 2 and log 2 cancels. A equal to 1 over 3 plus 1 is here plus 2 over 3 log 3 over log 2 as log A over log B equal to log A to the base B. A equal to 1 over 3 plus 1, we have 4 over 3 plus 2 over 3 log 3 to the base 2. A equal to 4 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 3, which is the value of A. In the next step, I'm going to verify eight to the power a minus 1 equal to 18. Put the value of a 8 to the power 4 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 3 minus 1 equal to 18. Take LCM, 8 to the power 4 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 minus 3 over 3 equal to 18. 4 minus 3 is 1. 8 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 3 equal to 18. 8 is same as 2 cube to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 over 3 equal to 18. 3 and 3 cancels. We have 2 to the power 1 plus 2 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 18. As a to the power m plus n equal to a to the power m, a to the power n. It will be 2 to the power 1 times 2 to the power 2 log 3 to the base 2 equal to 18. 2 to the power 1 is 2, and here we have 2 to the power log 3 square to the base 2 equal to 18. 2 times 2 to the power log 3 square is 9 to the base 2 equal to 18. As a to the power log b to the base a equal to b, then we have 2 times 9 equal to 18. 2 times 9, 18 equal to 18. Left hand side equal to right hand side, which shows that the value of A satisfies the equation. Thanks for watching this video. Please subscribe this channel to get the notification of my new videos, and don't forget to share these videos with your classmates and friends so that they also have a benefit of it. And you can also visit the playlist of this channel to learn more and more. Okay, bye.